Hello everyone and welcome back. In today's video, we are going to learn how to fix VAN9003 on Valorant. Now firstly, in your PC, in the search bar, go to System Information. There are a couple of things that you need to watch out for in order to fix this. After checking your system information, just go to settings on your computer. Now just check if your Windows is up to date. And that would be all from my side. If you found value in this video, don't forget to subscribe.